So what was George?
He didn't want to do it. I'm gonna go home to record in studio rather than go to investment anybody in the recording.
But it's about your check, it doesn't give you much satisfaction anymore.
And just the compromise you have to make
to be together.
It's a festering wound.
Yeah.
We've allowed to. And yesterday we allowed it to go even deeper, but we didn't give him any money. And when he is that far in, we can't be good.
Well, that's what I was trying to say to George. You know, well, maybe I would have said, take it there, with a little bit. But I was trying last week to say, then take it there. And isn't it like,
we both should have turned this down. Because of the build up to it.
Now he treats him a bit like a man. Because he knows whatever I'm about.
Yeah.
I do things, if he's right.
Yes.
So that's why I think we just probably know, the all of us. You go one way, George one way, and me another. You know.
But I know it will apply to all of us. If one day we can all be singing, like you sing, George can be really playing. I mean, like he plays, not like he's going to make me play.
Yeah, okay, because you're a friend.
How you play won't be like you want to play. And that's what we do, and that's what you do today.
Yeah.
I'm not going to tell you what to play.
That seems to get in trouble. If you've been able to say that on the occasion, just even to say, look, I'm not going to say anything about the song because I'm going to really try it now.
You know, I've always done the numbers like that. Now, the only regret about the past numbers is when, because I've been so bad, I've allowed you to take it somewhere I didn't want.
Yeah.
And then that my only chance was to let George take over or interest George in the ear. If you give me all the suggestions, let me reject them and pinch it on a light because when we're writing a song,
Say it was the original.
I don't want it to. I don't know.
I know
what you mean. Because there was a period where none of us would actually say anything about your arrangements.
Yeah.
Because you would reject it all.
Yeah, so.
And so George, I was just, like you do about me.
And
all the times we're right. And all the times we're working the same as we always are. But I can't see the answer to that.
Yeah, I know. Well,
because
you've always been boxed. Now, I've been since second in boxed.
But not always.
It is one of those benefits if we can actually just do it and say,
I'm not you. I know how I have been, the one you want, and George too, you know.
Yeah, I know.
If we do want to, I can go along with that, because the policy is kept together.
I'm just assuming he's coming back.
If he isn't, then it's a new problem.
But I think we're all very old, we're all with each other, and we're all saying together.